The German Youth Word of the Year is out, and for this year, it is goofy. This English word was chosen after 39% of the 10 to 20-year-olds voted for it. Meaning harmlessly eccentric or slightly awkward, this word beat side-eye and NPC to win the spot. Every year, the publisher Langenscheidt publishes the German Youth Word of the Year. But given the age limit, I'm out. Ugh, youth.